What if a church actually took God at his word?
Where every member felt a part of something eternal. Where we didn't follow a clock or a cultural movement. We followed the Holy Spirit, even when no one else did. And above all else, when you walked into our midst, you couldn't help but meet the person of Jesus. We're not there yet, but this is our dream. Welcome to JoshGen Live.
Welcome to JoshGen Live. Today we've got something special lined up, and that's just some time to worship the King with one another. In my prep for today, I was really feeling Acts 16, a time when Paul and Silas found themselves in a difficult situation in prison. And then at midnight, after prayer and during worship, the power of heaven came down and broke chains, and prison doors were opened. I want to invite you into a time of worship today where you can come into and not just witness, but actually participate in the same power, I believe, that Paul and Silas called on, just in their worship, to come into the room, come down from the stands and participate on the field. So where you sitting right now, in your lounges, in your venues, come forward and come and worship the King.
Jesus, your glory, you are so the way, the truth, the life. We lift your name, we lift your name on high. Jesus, the way, the truth.
Your name, your name. desire that compares with you.
is nothing I desire. Oh, there's nothing I desire. Oh, there's nothing I desire that compares with you. So we again sing to you and say, take my heart, so take. Worthy of our praise. King of kings and Lord of lords, your word.